We've been told legends of the day that the sky has fallen. The world filled with death and despair as the land of our ancestors turned to ash. But the tribes, we survived. At the center of all destruction, a mighty city rose in the desert. Yurmum, feeding off the strange power flowing from the never-ending tempest above. It remained unconquered. Yurmum and its golden army was the bane of the realm for ages. The tribes toiled in its shadow, bound in its relentless grip, enslaved and oppressed, until a warlord came, who united our tribes and led them against the city. His name was Janos, a hero, anointed by the elders, standing a giant among men. Janos' warriors never returned, but the city fell silent. Sealed shut, dormant for centuries, closely guarding its mysteries and treasures. Our elders are the keepers of the past. They tell us the city holds a great prize, the very secret of eternal youth. They seek to possess that power. In every generation, a champion of the tribes is chosen by the elders. With their blessing, they are set on a holy pilgrimage to explore the city. The champion is decided in trial by combat. I've mastered my brothers and sisters in this generation. The holy quest is mine. Leaving the familiar desert sands behind me, I enter the forbidden caves. This is the only remaining way to the sealed-off city. No one returned from the pilgrimage, yet there is no fear in my heart as I stare into the darkness. Gripping my weapon, I step into the shadows, and the shadows come alive.
Huh! Yes!